It's tough times. And it's not like we haven't been here before. But that don't take away the pain. That don't take away the pain. That don't take away the pain of watching an African-American male being killed from the people who swore to protect us. 2 weeks ago, not even two, 3 weeks ago, a guy jogging, African-American gets killed. It becomes difficult sometimes to rationalize what's unrational, to try to make sense of something that we shouldn't even have to make sense for. We have fought all these years to change. We got to continue every day we get up to fight this racism. It makes no sense why this man has not been charged. The cops and the cops around him should have been charged by now. I've seen people get charged for less, and they caught this man on camera, this cop on camera. They should be arrested now. The fact that they ain't is a problem. And by no means am I condemning all cops. By no means. We have some excellent officers, excellent police officers. I would leave my child with them and know that they would be protected. We have some excellent police. But I'm talking about the culture, the institution of the police. I'm talking about it has to be changed from the root, because the root is the problem. And we gotta work to change that. And they have to understand that it has to change. It's not enough to continue to say, wow, this is wrong. No, it's not enough to keep saying that. What it is that you're gonna make a fundamental change in the culture of the institution. I'm gonna get up every day and fight for justice. I'm gonna get up every day, fight for my family. I'm gonna get up and every day fight for my community. And I'm gonna get up every day and do all that I can, knowing that even at the end of the day, all that I do won't be enough. But if we all do all that we can every single day, we will make a difference. Because my past tells me that we can make a difference. See, we're transformational by nature. We've always changed the world. We've always changed the world. Came off the boat, mama got raped, daddy got beat, children sold into slavery, told us we was three-fifths of a man, had to deal with the fact that we got no money or land, couldn't put our money in the bank, couldn't go to school, couldn't vote, couldn't do nothing, had to deal with Jim Crow 1 and 2, couldn't vote till the 15th Amendment if you was a man, black man, couldn't vote until the 19th Amendment if you was a woman. Then you had to deal with the civil rights, whites here, colors here, whites here. Then we dealt with mass incarceration. And even through all that, we still put the first African American in the White House. Our whole history has been about transformation, about what we can change and what we can do. So I know that we can come through this too. I know we can come through this too.